Let's go. ET. Let's go terrestrial.
Like, he painted everything red, and the whole kitchen was red.
I think it's already in that color. He's just leaving out there.
Yeah.
Look. Cooking up breakfast.
Just trying to get up and at it, man. That's all I'm trying to do. I just need a cup of coffee, man. It's hard for me to get going the older I get, man. I got a lot of stuff to do this weekend. I got the kids up. I got to shoot the kids to Atlanta. I'm coming back. I got 3 events tomorrow. It's going to be a long weekend, man. We finna get at it, man. Y'all stay with me. I'm going to try to vlog as much as I can because I owe it to y'all. Y'all stay tuned. Just got a quick break from what I was doing. I was filming at Freedom International Church, a program that's going on. It's been a great message today, and I just wanted to check in with you guys and let you guys know what's going on and share tips and things that I've experienced while filming today. One thing that I had to keep in mind was SD card space today. I brought a 64 megabyte card, but I'm filming in 4K. So one thing I want to remind you guys is make sure you invest in a memory card with enough space to film whatever it is you're doing. Usually I'm filming short clips, 5 to 10 seconds for music videos, or maybe 3 to 4 minutes at the longest if it's a performance scene. But today I ended up having to film a full sermon, 3-4 hours of filming. So I had to improvise with SD cards and use several different ones because it filled up very quickly. So I chose to switch my filming format down to 1080p in order to save card space, which I don't think 4K would be needed in this type of situation. So I just wanted to share that information and have you to keep that in mind. No matter what you're filming with, keep SD card space in mind and invest in a good SD card and think about which format you want to film in depending on what it is you're filming. But yeah, it's been a great sermon so far. I just wanted to check in with the vlog and let y'all know what's going on and drop that knowledge.